Harrison Jevy Boys versus the Marietta Jevy Boys. Jump ball on the floor. Colby on the foul. Nothing and nothing. 6:08 to go in the first quarter. Three turnovers so far. Marietta ahead, 4:40 to go in the first quarter. Pretty called jump ball. I don't know. Comment on the floor, Marietta. Blue Devil 6. Hoyas 1.
Marietta technical call for an illegal substitution of a Marietta player. Good shot, good shot. Technical for a substitution of somebody not on the list, not on the scorebook. No. I know you know that. And we get the ball back, but. He did walk. Six, three, 2:35 to go in the first quarter. By two going into the second quarter. I'm just telling you right now, I have no rhyme or reason, no modes or methods or any thought processes as to why not. I got a. He's played really well defensively the past two games. We beat Hillgrove by 12. And they beat McEachern. So,
sure I'm any good.
Yeah, they beat McEachern by 20 or something.
Maybe.
And McEachern beat us by 30. And we beat Hillgrove by 12. It was a pretty good game. Timeout on the floor again, Marietta. Harrison 13, Marietta 8. Because they didn't like the way it was being coached. Well. That must have been that bad. I had no idea. Well, I need to call. Well, he's mad. I mean, so he got mad because we defected from GOAT. Sean wanted to do something different, so I let him. And now the coach that he's playing for is probably going to be mad because he's going to defect from that. You know what? I'll let him make his own decisions. How about that? Over the back. He has gotten tall.
Like Jeff and Jimmy.
Yeah, he's gotten tall. He has gotten tall. Is he a freshman or something? Oh, good. That's funny. You heard anything more about Brent? Heard any more about Brent? The more that drags on, the more people forget.
Yeah. Good all that happened in COVID. For his sake.
He wasn't going to go to jail. It's not his fault. The guy pulled out in front of him.
He had pulled out in front of him.
That's his fault.
But he still didn't drink.
Doesn't matter. He didn't kill him because he wasn't paying attention. He killed him because the dumbass pulled out in front of him. Nobody's
going to. He still has some monitor that if anything.
But he hasn't had alcohol in 2 years.
No.
I talked to Bobby about it.
If he did, the car wouldn't start. He has to breathe into his car.
He was having somebody pick him up for a little while. I think he can drive now. Kobe with a three-point attempt and a rebound for the hole. Foul. Yeah. So. I'm hungry. I ate lunch today. I'm hungry as hell.
I have cherries.
You had a cherry.
I had a bowl of cherries and a yogurt, and I'll eat tonight. I'm starving too. Sean.
Yeah. I have a nice shirt on, ugly pants. I tried to make it look like I was a vagrant. I was walking down the street at a house off the square. Jimmy and Stephanie are back together, is that right? It's hilarious.
I think it's fucking cool. Guess where their oldest son is?
Where?
Japan.
For what? 17-12, Holyoke. 3:50 to go in the second quarter. Yeah. 3-point attempt by the Pits. It looked good. Andrew Meeks underneath the basket, up and in. And then Andrew turns around and fouls. What was that for, Andrew? That was unnecessary. -12, 3:19 to go in the second quarter. Elijah into the game for the Hoyas. Looks like that leg is healed up well. God.
No, Brandon was not far with it. Brandon was on the way to see him. It's been a while.
When did it happen? I'll be damned. Well, I hope he's okay, first and foremost. Sean was one of his originals.
There's
Rose. The 13, 2 minutes to go in the second quarter. Kendall Walker on the defense. Ron Jay out at the top. They were. Nice. I like the way they move that. Oh, there you go, Meek. You go, Andrew, get on the floor. Oh.
something wrong with the ball. Uh-oh.
He's trying to draw the foul. Hey, there's no over the back calls.
I think Jimmy would have made that.
Over the back. Can't call over the back. Over back's not a call. They did away with over back like 4 years ago. Just going to rebound out to Colby. 13 seconds to go. 19-15. Hoyas up by four. Alright. 19-15. Halftime. Begin the second half. Oh, an assist. I like it. 3-point shot. On the floor, Marietta Hoyas 24, Blue Devils 15, 5:47 to go in the third quarter. Scores 24-18. 5:11 to go in the third quarter. Colby on the rebound. Lost ball, recovery, whatever you want to call it. Up and in for the Hoyas. 26-18. 4:34 to go in the third quarter.
Don't beat them.
Thank you. create a turnover. Harrison gets the ball out in the almost in the coffin corner along the baseline there. Nice touch. 28-18. 3:46 to go in the third quarter. Yeah, baby. Nice layup. Okay, we need to work on that passing. 30-18, 2:03 to go in the third quarter. Harrison in the lead. Pitts with a three-point attempt, and that is not an attempt for the Blue Devils. That is a made shot. All right, timeout on the floor, Harrison. 21-30, 150 to go, 152 to go in the third quarter. What are they saying? Yeah. Yep. They're all there. Where to go, Andrew? Damn, Andrew. Five seconds to go in the third quarter. Harrison 30, Blue Devils 21. Yeah. quarter with a three. Into the third quarter, 35-21. There's visual proof for you. And we'll be right back after this timeout. It's all good. All good. He fell on his own. He tripped on the line on the floor. That line tripped him. Damn, Josh. Dappled him. That's funny. Five 5:35 to go in the fourth quarter. Injury on the floor. Injury on the floor, Meeks. Timeout for the injury. Down to 24. Timeout on the floor, Harrison. No, Sean won't allow that.
Exactly.
Not that anybody else didn't allow it, but Sean. Sean will foul him before he gets up. if he was there, I don't think he's going to be there in that particular instance. But. Time out on the floor. Let's drag this out. 4:04 to go in the fourth quarter. 26-35. Hoya's ahead. Time out. Defense getting the ball back there. Offense moving the ball well. Up and in. Hoya's with two. 37-26. 2:49 to go in the fourth quarter. Slow down. Oh, he's open. 58 seconds to go. 37-28, Hoyas up by 9. That's okay. And that concludes the game, 37-30, Hoyas win.